hashtag Let's Do Some Caring. I'm an upcycling artist trying to give our everyday ways to complete makeover into these beautiful home decoratives. Today I've got this easy fun DIY tutorial where I'm going to show you two different ways of how to upcycle these dry twigs, which are anyways discarded by the nature, into something unique for our house that is going to add that boho look. So come, let's see how to do it.
Firstly, we need an empty glass jar. Make sure it's clean. I've collected these dry twigs from my garden, cut them into length as per jar. I've added a slight wooden polish to them to enhance its life. Once dry, stick all the twigs on the jar with a glue gun. Cover the jar completely. This is how it looks like. Now wrap a cotton lace on top of it. With a jute rope, tie a bow. You can unwind the rope now to have a tassel kind of a look. Place any candle in it and twig candle holder is ready. This can also be a planter and you can also make a vase with this technique. For the second DIY, we need three twig branches, one longer than the other two, and place them in the form of a triangle. Tie each corner with a yarn. Now take 5 double strands of yarn and place at equal gaps. Make a loop and tie these strands to the branch like I am doing. Cut the length of the yarn in a V shape. Now tie a yarn diagonally in the upper triangle part. Repeat on the other side. Create an interesting hanging tassel with beads, shells or even feathers if you have. That's how it looks like. Now using wooden peg, hang all your pictures onto the yarns below. Lastly, decorate the frame with some artificial flowers. Stick them to a corner with glue gun. And it's done. Hang it on a wall to add that rustic boho look to the room. Our twig branch boho hanging is ready.
Thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please tap on the like button below to show some love. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel @CanICare for some more interesting ideas. Thank you.